Cypress has got some future, and they really fit together really nice. And they're very close in type and makeup. I like the group of three we started with. We get into our second place heifers here. Heifers, when they first come in, I really liked them, and I liked them when they ended here. Females, I think that's got some future in them. They're not too over-conditioned. They're pretty nice in their makeup. Lots of volume to them. Heifers that are very complete, and they're heifers that fit together real well. I'm pretty impressed in the three heifers here. He's done a good job of selecting them and putting them together here, and I think they've also got a lot of future in them. In our third place group here, another good group of females. They're probably, for me, a little maximum on size, but these are really a nice set of females that fit together nice. They're deep-sided. I think they're going to be easy-doing type cattle. They're cattle that are fit together really nice. They're really nice on their feet and legs. Females that I think should lay down and make you some mama cows that I think you'll be hard to beat. There are three heifers that I really like a lot. We get in our fourth place class here. A group of heifers that, once again, they kind of fit with that second place group, but just maybe a little bit maximum for size. But boy, they're good heifers. The heifers that are a fellow will take home and make some replacement cows here. Females that I think are quite a bit similar in type, maybe a little different hair pattern, but other than that, they fit together really nice. And I think females that fall along the pattern of our top three groups, good set of replacement females. All the way through here, they're going to have some fun. Whoever gets the heifers are going to make out some incredible cows.
So our grand champion, pen of three bred heifers, is lot 7-6 from Dallas Craig. Reserve champion pen was lot 7-1 from Doug Marjoram. Third place went to lot 7-9 of Galette Ranching, and fourth place to lot 7-3 from Windmill Stock Farms. Again, the major sponsors for that class. Grand champion sponsor was L&M Wood Products, and the reserve grand champion sponsor was Poplar Dell Hereford Ranch.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to announce that the ladies serving the beef on a bun said there's lots of beef on a bun left, so if anybody's looking for a bite to eat, they got lots left for you.
you were able to make it out last night, the appreciation night was sponsored by the Valley Ford Sales and Cars Construction, and the lunch was sponsored by the Saskatchewan Angus Association. Thank you.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we'll start off with our Class 8 pen of 5 bred heifers. Starting off with class with the lot 8-1 from Doug Marjoram of Spears or Simmental Herbert Cross heifers. Bred Angus, exposed from May 1st to July 15th. Average weight 1335. Next in the ring, we have lot 8-2 from Jacob LeClaire of Medstead. They're Angus Cross heifers, bred Sailors Angus, exposed May 28th to July 17th. Average weight 1243. Thank you. Thank you. Next in the ring, we have lot 8-3 from Josh Leclerc of Edam. Angus Cross Heifers exposed to Sailors and Angus Bulls from May 28th to July 17th. Average weight 1152. Next in the ring, we have lot 8-4 from Craig's Ranching. Gordy Craig of North Battleford, the Red Angus Hereford Cross Heifers, exposed to Hereford Bulls from June 1st to August 30th, average weight 1222.